turnovers are so low for Cleveland, which is so important. They only have 8 turnovers. And you don't want to fuel the break for the Warriors by turning it over. And this is what playing ISO ball has led to.
Boy, that's a tough
accepted a bench roll, begrudgingly at first, but he has embraced it and has become such a key contributor.
And I'll give Steve Kerr credit. He was just going to send Andrew Bogut back in. Bogut went up there, saw Spates hit the jumper, looked back at the bench, and Kerr decided to keep